side across, bottom up, side and around. Tighten all the way.
Rabbi Mendel Shlita is about to explain how to make a kaisala, or better known as a holder.
The first important part is to hold it in a nice way, comfortable, that you can move around without having all them fall apart. So what you're basically going to hold is all them except for the first and last. Your hand is holding all them except the first and last. Then you start with one side, and you go under the first one, and you come back around. You go to the other side, you hold all them except for the first and last, and you go under the first one and around. We'll keep on doing this a couple of times until you'll be able to tighten all them. Under the first one and around. Under the first one and around. Now we're ready to tighten. We're going to hold each side and tighten one at a time. One, two, three. Other side. One, two, three. Go back and do it tight. And again, a drop. One, go in the order. Two. Three. One more time, the other side. One, two, three. Now look what you got. And we will continue doing this all the way through.
We'll be right back. Shetu sin di mar sayni, benay di chul yoy.
down. Slow up. Slowly go.
Thank you. there. I was getting shown him. The mitzvaysa, the tzivonu, the haniach, the whole filling.
Malchaim luchim, akudash borichim, shem moshel melech 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 malcha